Hallelujah to the King. Hallelujah to the one true God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Father, we ask that as you inhabit the praises of our worship, may you be the focus of our worship this morning. We set aside anything that hinders us from worshiping you. We set aside baggages. We set aside hurts. We set aside anything that we have received from when we came in this morning. And we change it with your presence. We change it for the joy. For the joy of the Lord is my strength. Father, thank you for all the promises that you have for us, that you will never leave us nor forsake us, that we are the apple of your eye, and nothing can separate us from your love. So, Father, we ask that this morning, Lord, will be a time of worship, will be a time of prayer, will be a time of salvation, will be a time of freedom as we come before you. Hallelujah. Father, we pray that as the youth leads us into your throne room, may our hearts be ready. May our hearts open for more of you in our lives. And that is our prayer even, Lord, that more of you, more and more, and less or nothing of us. Father, we rest knowing that today indeed is the best. Today is the day that you have made, and truly we will rejoice in every part, in every detail of this worship service. Father, we pray for anointing to the preacher of your word. May you give him the wisdom, and above all, may you lead him in the spirit of truth, in the spirit of salvation. Father, we rest today, because knowing that you are in our midst. Father, thank you. We love you. And in Jesus' name, all the children of God will say, amen and amen.
Salvation sounds a new beginning. No one else will do. Just as you see. for this day, for bringing us here together to worship you, to learn more about you, and have the feeling that we know that you're coming here soon. Bless our family, friends, and loved ones, Lord. Bless those who are hurt right now. Heal them. Heal their hearts. Thank you for giving us everything. Everything you've given us, the blessings, everything. I pray that this day becomes a good day. And that we keep going through your ways. Bless our family, Lord. I pray that if you are there to bless us with a new building, Lord, I pray that you do whatever you can, Lord, because you are our only King, our only Father. And bless whoever's going to teach the word today. Bless his heart and guide us, Lord. We love you, Lord.